help her get the anvil, and then she'll come home and everything will be better.
My name is Carabin. Once, longer ago than I care to think, I was a paragon to the dwarves of Orzammar.
Carabin, the paragon smith? Alive?
Ah, there is a voice I recognize. Shale of the House of Kadash, step forward.
You know my name? Is it you that forged me then? Is it you that gave me my name?
Have you forgotten then? It has been so long. I made you into the golem you are now, Shale. But before that you were a dwarf, just as I was. The finest warrior to serve King Valtor, and the only woman to volunteer.
The only woman? A dwarf?
I laid you on the anvil of the void, here in this very room, and put you into the form you now possess.
The anvil of the void? That I seek.
If you seek the anvil, then you must care about my story, or be doomed to relive it. But I deserve living souls to continue in agony for another 1,000 years. No mere smith, however skilled, has the power to create life. To make my golems live, I had to take their lives from elsewhere. The Darkspawn were pressing in. Originally, I only took volunteers, the bravest of souls, willing to trade their very lives for the chance to defend their homeland. But King Valtor became greedy. He began to force men, castless and criminals, his political enemies, all of them were to be given to the anvil. It took feeling the hammer's blow myself to realize the height of my crimes. No! I entombed myself here to find a way to destroy the anvil. It must loose again!
No! The anvil is mine! No one will take it from me!
Shale, you forged to destroy the anvil once. Do not allow it to fall into unthinking hands again!
You speak of things I do not remember. You say we fought. Did you use our control rods to command us to do so?
I destroyed the rods. Perhaps my apprentices eventually learned to replace the rods. I do not know. But if so, then all they need is the anvil to make all the slaves they need. You, please, help me destroy the anvil. Do not let it enslave more souls than it already has. Your own people were slaves once, were they not? Would you force the very souls of others into slavery for eternity?
Why are you listening? We had an agreement. I'm the one you came here to find, not him.
Bronca, you mad, bleeding nugtail! Does this thing mean so much to you that you can't even see what you've lost to get it?
Look around. Is this what our empire should look like? A crumbling tunnel filled with darkspawn spume. The anvil will let us take back our glory.
No, I cannot allow you to do this. To me, golems! Defend the anvil, whatever the cost!
I cannot be party to this. Caradon, I am yours to command.
Beware.
Let us end it!
Beware.